Hey guys, it's Mr. Dragon 2010 here, and today we'll be playing Fortnite on Mr. Dragon 209 right there, as you can see. So we'll be starting 50v50, and pretty much wish us luck. So I want you guys to drop down in the comments if you want to see more videos of me, and if you want to see Mr. Dragon get beat up or killed in Fortnite next time. And, yeah. And like the video and subscribe! Even maybe I'll kill him! And, post thumbs up and, if you want to see him die. And, that's it. So, now you can just wait and see how it goes. It's loading, taking forever, like always. Oh. So, right now we're doing 50v50 because we wanted to show how, like, pretty much how we are good as a team as hatchlings and dragons.
There's so many green ones.
So, Dragon, where are we going? So, as you can see, Mr. Dragon is right there with the name. Making very weird noises because he's a weird person. And yeah. So right now, we're just, you know, getting down to business on 50v50. Can I take a dub? Like always. Already went. He's on our team. So basically, guys, if you've never played Fortnite, it's basically it's almost like PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, but kind of like better. I consider it better in my opinion. As you can see, there's many people here that followed. So, Mr. Dragon, shall we leave? As you can see, we're inside the circle, right there. Usually we go to Loot Lake. So right now, I'm gonna throw some, as you can see, I'm a scared dragon real quick. So, right now, guys, we're just, like, destroying stuff, getting some equipment for when we need to take cover, get to certain places and certain times, and all that kind of stuff. All the cool stuff, so. Dragon. Dragon, let's get out of here. Okay, so this right here is Optimus Fine. That we call on Fortnite, me and Dragon. Also, I want to let you guys know that I'm better than Mr. Dragon in 209 in Fortnite. Also, should we kill him in squads? I don't know. Should we? Mr. Dragon, I need a gun. I know you opened that chest. My bad. Come on, give me a gun. I know there was a chest in there. Stop lying. Yeah, there was. I saw you open it. Dude, I saw you open it. Why are you lying? As you guys can see, it's 37th right now. We winning. We is not losing. We is winning. As you can see, guys, Mr. Dragon is being very cocky right now, giving me no guns. Besides this ugly ass machine gun. My bad. Oops. You didn't hear that. Right now, we're just running to where we can hide because it's sometime in 20 seconds, kind of. Should I shoot him, guys? Should I? Nah. But basically, we're just going to start running that way. I don't know what he's doing, but we're just going to start running. And wherever it takes us, wherever it takes us. See you guys there.
I'm dead.
By the way, I recommend this to anybody who plays Fortnite or hasn't played Fortnite yet. I recommend playing this. And if you want to create a YouTube channel, you should shout out Mr. 2010 and 209. Because we are very popular, even though we really aren't popular. So you really should, though, because like we really need the views. Also, this trying to be a little girl, so I'm leaving him. If he dies, he dies. Cause everyone knows I'm better than him. He's ugly anyway. But basically, guys, right now we're just, you know, hustling.
Yo, come over here. Look at all the dead things.
Right now, I'm just trying to find some loot, and yeah.
Okay.
I'm not sure what Dragon is. No one cares where he is. So, as you guys can see right now, I am drinking the goods right now. Limited on stuff, certain stuff. Right now I have the smaller, this guy's on my team, so I can't kill him. And yeah. So right now I'm about to turn how am I gonna do this? Fuck. So basically right now we're just really playing, like making a mega base, even though we're like kind of close, but like not really though. Like just looking around and checking to see if anything's there. And that's really it. As you can see, the storm has gotten smaller.
Dude,
as you guys can see, you know, we're just playing. It's kind of like a really long episode. Just really, really long. Like, we're already at like 10 minutes, I think. Yeah. Is. If you guys hear me talking to myself, that's because I'm talking to Mr. Dragon, as you guys can see, like right here on the mic, Mr. Dragon 209, like right there. And yeah. I need to get a kill. Anyway. As you guys can see, I'm gonna go run to where Mr. Dragon's at, see what he's doing, see how he's looking. And yeah. Basically, that's what we're gonna do. Dun, 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 dun. What the hell? So, as you guys can see, right there is the where everyone's at. It's like a mega base, kinda. Probably not gonna be much left at the time. Maybe we'll find something, maybe we'll not. Hopefully, wish me luscious luck. Probably not gonna get anything now, so yeah. So right now we're gonna head out. So as you can see, Mr. Dragon's right there, Mr. Bushman. As you see, all of our teammates are in the storm right now, but we're all gonna make it out alive, I hope. So, right now, they're all just, like, following the leader. It's 32-12, so we're probably going to take the win. Hopefully my phone doesn't die. But, yeah. If it does die, guys, I just want to let you guys know. I'll probably be posted after I get some, my phone charged and everything. So, just want to put that out there. As you can see, one of the people that are on my team for 50v50 has got hurt, and yeah. Now both of them have been hurt. Oh, now one guy just left. As you guys can see, I've gotten the 12 bullets for one gun. I don't know what's going on down there, but I'm just gonna stay alive and stay up here. What the world going on down there? I'm gonna make it, guys. Comment down below if you want to see part two. I hope I make it. I made it.
Good morning.
teamwork, guys. It's always teamwork when it comes to dragons. If it's a bigger dude, what do? Shoot bullets like a crackhead. Just shoot bullets and hope somebody gets hurt. That's all you guys gotta do and you can win, maybe. Hey, guys. We may lose a couple teammates, but sure as hell, hopefully we'll win. Teamwork, look at that. That's always teamwork right there. When you always help people out, just like that. Shots are fired. Hopefully I get a kill before the game ends. But yeah. There's somehow three people left. We are literally everywhere and no one's popping their head out. Unless the person's right there and he's dying. And guys, we have won. Number one, let's go, guys. Like I said, we are icy. I'll see you guys later. Mr. Dragon 2010 out. And peace. Have a Merry Christmas Eve. And that's it. Bye.